You've heard of players switching allegiances from one national team to another, right? Well, this is only possible for those who are eligible for it. You see, there are various factors that determine if a player is eligible to represent a country. And one of these is their nationality. But while most footballers are eligible to play for just one national team, there are some who actually have the luxury of having multiple options to choose from. That's because they have roots from different countries. In this video, we'll be talking about some of these players, and we'll be taking a look at some of their family history. So sit back and enjoy as we bring you 10 footballers with surprising origins you didn't know about.
But just before we get into that, have you heard of the Goal 90 FPL League? We have finally decided to create a fantasy football league for all our fans and subscribers all around the world. You stand to win a brand new PlayStation 5 if you're number one in the league at the end of the season. So if you think you're badass at this FPL thing, click on the link in the description and come and battle with your fellow Goal 90 lovers and subscribers. Tell your friends and family about it too, and make sure to join before the new Premier League season kicks off. Let's get into manager mode.
Number 1. Cristiano Ronaldo. He is definitely one of the greatest players of all time and the greatest player to come out of Portugal. But did you know he actually has African origins as well? Yeah, that's right. Precisely Cape Verde origins. You see, his grandmother was actually from the Cape Verde Islands. She also lived there until the age of 16 when she moved to Portugal. By moving to Portugal, she may have just been trying to seek greener pastures. But for us football fans, that single journey to a new country played a very important part in giving us this great footballer known as Cristiano Ronaldo. Number 2. Kylian Mbappe. The young winger was born in France and represents the Blues. But would you believe it if we told you he actually has roots from not one, not two, but three African countries? Surprised, right? Well, don't be. You see, Mbappe's mother is actually Algerian, while his father is from Cameroon. But that's not all. His father also has Nigerian roots. And believe it or not, Kylian Mbappe even has a Nigerian name. So the only reason Mbappe currently plays for France is because his father migrated there in search of greener pastures. Well, do you feel he would have still reached these levels if he didn't play for France? Number 3. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Although he may seem cocky and proud, they literally adore this man in Sweden. No kidding, they even made a song and a statue for him. But one thing most of them probably don't know is that he's not 100% Swedish. Yeah, that's true. He has roots from at least two other countries. His mum is Croatian, while his dad is Bosnian. And they moved to Sweden where they had him. Unfortunately, their love story didn't last so long as they got divorced when he was 2 years old, so he kinda had a difficult childhood. But that didn't affect his career in the end, and he turned out fine. And why wouldn't he? After all, he is Zlatan. It was definitely gonna take more than just a divorce to stop Zlatan from fulfilling his potential. Number 4. David Silva. Now we move from one cocky player to a very gentle one. Aside from Silva's footballing abilities, one other thing to admire about him is his very calm nature. And well, perhaps that may just be because of his Japanese roots. Yeah, that's right, David Silva is part Japanese. In fact, he is just as much Japanese as he is Spanish, and this is because his mother is actually Japanese while his father is Spanish. And while he may have chosen to represent Spain and has spent his entire career playing in Spain, who knows? He may just choose to follow the footsteps of former Spanish teammate Iniesta by moving to the Japanese league. Number 5. Paulo Dybala. Everyone has their own origin story, and for Dybala, his wouldn't be complete without mentioning the Second World War. You see, his paternal grandfather was actually from Poland and was living there. But when the war struck and his village got captured by the Nazis, he was forced to flee to Argentina to start his family. His maternal grandmother, on the other hand, was Italian, and so by virtue of this, Paulo Dybala was able to claim Italian citizenship as well. Finally, because he was born in Argentina, that means he was actually eligible to play for all three countries. But in the end, he opted to play for the country where he was born, Argentina. This way, he got to wear the same national colours as legends like Messi and Maradona. But this doesn't mean that he's forgotten about Poland, though. In fact, he actually hopes to go back to Poland after his retirement to reconnect. Well, I guess we can only wait to find out if he's able to do that. Number 6. Antoine Griezmann. He is another player with diverse origins. Although he plays for France, none of his parents are actually French. Yeah, that's right. You see, his father is German, while his mother is Portuguese. But somehow they both migrated to France where they met each other. But Griezmann seems to have a stronger connection with his Portuguese roots because, well, he actually wanted to play for Portugal. In fact, he even tried to get into their under-16 team, but in the end, he wasn't chosen for it. Well, we don't think he's losing any sleep over that rejection now, because since then, he's won the World Cup with France. So I guess we can agree that it turned out pretty well for him. Number 7. Marco Asensio. His father is Spanish, while his mother was from the Netherlands, making him half Spanish and half Dutch, and eligible to play for either country. And as you'd expect for a player of his talent, both countries made efforts to keep him. As a matter of fact, when he was younger, he was approached by Dutch legend Van Nistelrooy. You see, Van Nistelrooy tried to convince him to play for the Netherlands, but in the end, he chose to represent Spain instead, his father's country. Number 8. Edinson Cavani. Cavani was born in Uruguay. He also plays for their national team. But although he may seem like a South American through and through, he actually has European roots as well. As a matter of fact, he even has an Italian passport and could have played for Italy instead. Now, you might be wondering where he got his Italian roots. Well, it's simple. His paternal grandparents were actually Italian, but then they migrated to Uruguay where they had his father. Somewhere along the line, his dad must have met his mum, and, well, the rest, as they say, is history. Number 9. Deco. He is one player with at least 3 different roots. But unlike other players with multiple roots, what makes Deco even more special is that all 3 countries are in 3 different continents. His dad is Portuguese, while his mum is actually Brazilian. But that's not all. His mum also has Japanese origins, meaning Deco has origins from 3 different continents. Surely, it's not every day you see one player with such a diverse origin. Well, in the end, you can only represent one country. And for Deco, he chose to play for Portugal. And with the career he had, we don't think he regretted that decision. Number 10. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Now, this one may surprise you a lot more than the others. Trent has American origins. Okay, that's not even the biggest piece of information here. The most surprising piece of info is that his maternal grandmother actually dated Sir Alex Ferguson. Yeah, the same Sir Alex. And no, we're not making it up. It was revealed in his autobiography. You see, Trent's grandmother lived in Scotland where she had a little love affair with Sir Alex. But when they ended the relationship and a while later, she moved to America where she got married to someone else. And it seems it was there that she gave birth to Trent's own mother. So, despite Trent being born and bred in Liverpool, he's actually part American. Well, there you have it. So, what do you think about all of this? Do you know of any other players with multiple roots? Do let us know in the comments section. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. And for more cool videos like this, hit the subscribe button for this channel and turn on notifications. We hope to see you in the next video. Do have fun. Bye.